Hefner invites you to Playboy's Rubber Disco and Pajama Party with your host, Richard Dawson, and guest stars, the Village People, Chuck Mangione and the Chuck Mangione Quartet, Wayland and Madam, and special surprise celebrities. Plus, a preview of Playboy's Playmates of the 80s.
How many cold tablets do you take a day? Two?
More.
Four?
More.
Six?
Yes, six.
A day? And then more at night? Why?
They're new.
Ever try Contac?
No.
Watch. One Contac helps relieve your congestion for up to 12 hours without the aspirin substitute and cough suppressant and these. Just one more Contac helps you all night while you sleep.
You're the guys on TV.
Give your cold to Contac.
At the crossroads of the continent, they had found love. But now their lives were about to take a different turn, a turn toward terror. Mystique Books, a series of international novels of romantic suspense where love and danger go hand in hand. Mystique, four best-selling novels every month wherever you buy paperback books. Your continuing affair with people who love dangerously. Mystique Books.
Welcome to Hef's Place. Oh, it's nice to see the Andrews sisters back together again. This is the Playboy Mansion West in Los Angeles, an incredibly well-built house. It seems everything around here is well-built. Well constructed, that is, the statues and stuff. There it is. It's not much, but it's home. Notice the staff, so eager to help. What service? That girl will never see that car again.
Well, the ash trees were filled anyway.
Midnight flight, LAX, limousine, and you're all set for sunset. For sunset. Quiet house, a penthouse suite, streets alive.
Welcome, I'm Richard Dawson, and welcome to Hef's Party. I'm sort of the host. We're televising. This is your first time here? You're going to have the time of your life. You can probably hear Chuck Mangione and his group. Tonight we got the Village People. All kinds of people are going to be here, too. When Hef throws a party, he really throws a party. So enjoy, okay? There's one person I do want you to meet. It's a girl right here. Her name's Dorothy. She's very special to me. We're sort of close. I'll introduce you to her. Dorothy, I'd like to introduce you to some people who are, our eyes met. She just never likes to talk in the sun. I'll be right there. Hey, have a good time, okay? Mingle, if you need me, I'll be around. I'll probably be with Dorothy. Dorothy probably didn't see me.
You just look lovely in your string bikinis.
Hef is such a man of class. A string quartet at poolside.
Oh, hi. Just feel like I'm in Disneyland.
Is a little overdone, but look at how much I'll save in fun and motion. Sit it down, Miss Piggy.
You mean your secretary?
No, she's my girl Friday.
Friday. That's my girl Saturday over there, and sitting over there is my girl Sunday.
Gracious!
Leave him, I don't care, but he'll throw a party for anything. We had an earthquake here in Southern California last month. Hef threw a party, asked everybody to come dressed as rubble. I think the earthquake hit 6.5 on the Richter scale. Party hit a 9.7. We would have hit a 10, but Helen Reddy came in and sang I Am Woman again and sort of calmed things down. But there's a side to Hef really a lot of people don't know. It's the sentimental side, warm, emotional. It's things like birthday parties. They're special to have. They're quiet, and they're intimate, they're warm. Well, you'll see.
For Hef's birthday last April, his friends threw him a surprise party, and Hef was surprised. His birthday's in March. It was a birthday Olympics, and he really was surprised. I guess I'd be, too, if I saw a giant chicken on my lawn. They say you can find happiness in your own backyard. Well, when you got a backyard like Hef's, how unhappy can you be? Oh, look, the Odd Couple.
This is no fun, man. No fun at all.
Happy birthday,
Mingle! He even had cheerleaders. Like that. Ah, they say ballroom dancing is dead. I wonder if the Moscow Olympics will be anything like this. No coaching, Hef. There's Dorothy. She's so proud of her gold medal, she had it bronze. And then for the finale, they even had a little band show up. a college marching band.
iWriting is here from Maybelline. The easy way to write eyes as unique as your signature. Maybelline Eye Color Styler Pencils.
Invent. Have fun.
Line, shadow, contour, and style with luscious, blendable color.
Go from demure to dramatic. It's easy with a pencil.
That's iWriting.
For eyes as unique as your signature, get Eye Color Styler Pencils from Maybelline.
Here, Luke.
Thanks, Mr. Escondon.
Did your dad make these?
You mean at his restaurant?
Yeah, how did you get them so thin and crispy?
You didn't.
You didn't?
No, Luke. They're Tostitos brand tortilla chips.
But they make them like I would, with stone ground corn in traditional flavor and nacho cheese.
He didn't make them, but he could if he wanted to.
Tostitos, an authentic tortilla taste from Frito-Lay.
Saturday, Helen's out for some extra cash.
I think I can satisfy you.
On the Ropers, and Detective School gets caught on the wrong side of a holdup.
You and look like a thief.
No, but your face is against the law.
Then on the Love Boat, two teens fake their way into the honeymoon suite, and it's left to Gopher to keep them apart. And on Fantasy Island, a high school wallflower gets revenge on the class bully by blossoming into a beauty. And a would-be Rocky takes on the champion of the world.
Be prepared. And Hef always is. This summer, Hef converted his tennis court into a skating rink to satisfy the roller disco craze.
Can I join you a second?
Of course, Richard. How are you?
Nice to see you.
You know Heather, I think.
Oh, hello. How are you?
Fine.
I've just come from over there. I cannot believe the action that's going on. We've got music, girls, happiness, and songs, and now the disco.
It's a big day.
I got another probing question. Have you ever thought of using the tennis court as a tennis court?
Well, of course, every day. Sure, lots of friends. Cosby and Jimmy Kahn, Jim Brown, and other friends are out here playing almost every day.
You hold the big charity here, don't you?
Yes, every year we have the annual Tennis and Crumpets Affair here, which is all tennis for the John Tracy Club.
Right, yeah. But now, you mean to say I could come in any day and see a couple of people maybe that I know playing tennis?
Mm-hmm, and I hope you will.
People like what? Cos, you say?
Yeah, Cos plays it regularly.
Who's one of his favorite partners?
I'm not sure about that. I don't know.
He told
some semi-pros.
Showtee plays a good game.
Yes, on occasion.
Was he referring to tennis?
I think he was referring to the last tennis in front of us, John Tracy Clooney.
Oh, really?
There, yeah.
Just enjoying this, such a lovely place.
I'm delighted.
Yeah.
Ladies and gentlemen, there in the car now, on my right, a girl who, for many years, has effectively disguised the fact that she's crazy about me, Miss Cheryl T. Cheryl, it's the first time I've seen you without time on your car.
Ben. I got it, Ben. Don't worry, Ben. I got it again, Ben.
Thank you.
Dorothy's coming. I'll bet you $100 she'll pretend not to see me. Look, here she comes. Is that beautiful? Is she cool? That's all. That's our little thing. You know how lovers have songs? We pretend not to notice each other.
The most beautiful girl I had ever seen.
Even though he doesn't know who she is.
Sir.
This man will cross the hottest sands, climb the highest mountains, and sail the deepest seas to make his dream come true. Because on a scale from 1 to 10, he's about to meet a 10. 10 rated R. See your fantasy come true at a theater near you. Check local listings.
Chimere, an extraordinary new fragrance. To the world, it's discreet, but up close, it's something else. To the world, it's elegant, but up close, it's something else. Chimere, a new kind of fragrance that captures both sides of a woman. To the world, it's discreet and elegant, but it's something else up close. Chimere.
Sunday.
This is our new home.
The Morgans are the perfect couple with the perfect little girl.
She looks just like you.
But a secret life inside their home threatens to tear it all down. Cheryl Ladd and Robert Urich.
We've done awful things together.
When she was bad. Sunday.
Stay tuned for Playboy's Pajama Party with the Village People and a preview of the Playmates of the 80s.
Sunday at 8:30, 7:30 Central and Mountain, Mork's in uniform as a Denver Bronco cheerleader.
Tonight's news brief is brought to you by Waldert's Opticians.
With a boost from the weatherman and a day off for students and many workers, the traditional start of the holiday shopping season jams stores and malls throughout the area today. Rochester Telephone says it'll be asking for a rate increase next year, but the exact amount is still undetermined. And 350 Americans evacuated from Pakistan arrived in Washington safely this evening. Now this.
Waldert Opticians is now open at Pittsford Plaza to serve the Brighton-Pittsford area. Stop in for some eye-appealing values now at Waldert's new Pittsford Plaza location.
I'm Dick Bird. All the news tonight at 11.
Unbelievable, isn't it? Croft Distinction, a fantastic Porto, costs no more than these fairly good liqueurs.
Please pass the Porto.
Please pass the Croft Porto. Please pass the Croft Porto.
Croft Porto was an after-dinner tradition in my family. My guests demand it. Now Americans have this alternative too. Why serve a fairly good liqueur when you can serve Croft Distinction Porto, the after-dinner alternative?
Pass the Croft Porto.
WOKR-TV, Channel 13, Rochester.
Sensational. I'm actually wearing pajamas. F's gonna love that, really. One for the boots, too. You just look great. You're gonna enjoy yourself. Well, no, I'm wearing a tuxedo on the host. Well, everybody's wearing nighties and pajamas. I wanna be, you know, different. My girl Dorothy, she said, be an individual. Anyway, I discussed it with Hep, and he doesn't mind. So I just... Oh, Hep.
Hello.
How you doing?
Very well. Good. That's a very unusual pair of pajamas you're wearing.
Yeah.
The invitation did say pajamas.
Yes, it did. I apologize.
Well, at least your hanky is color coordinated with our outfit, so that...
Yeah, so it is. I never noticed that.
Very elegant.
Well, thank you. And you too.
Well, thank you. Enjoy the film.
Well, thank you. Bye, Sandra. Color coordinated. Fantastic. See, and your sweetheart, he didn't mind. Too bad if he doesn't. I don't care. I'm my own person. I'm a star, and I'm me. What do you mean, who am I? I told you when I met you at the forum, Richard Dawson. I do Family Feud. Well, you may not have heard of me, but there's probably not three people here who don't know who I am.
Waiter?
But, yes.
I'd like a Beaujolais and a Chablis.
A Beaujolais?
And a Chablis.
And a Chablis, yes.
Now,
where are you, sir?
Table two.
Table here. I wouldn't have an extra pair of jammies on me. Would you? Anything. Just maybe some gingham. Sock from Wilt Chamberlain.
Waiter, I'm begging.
Coming, sir. The Beaujolais, was it? Then the... Chablis. Look around. Anything. Maybe a pull slipper. Three Chablis.
Absolutely nothing to wear. And Hef said, perfect!
I finally sold that big white house on the corner.
You're a woman, you get higher each day.
After showing it 31 times.
Take your one a day, today and every day.
Nowadays, a woman keeps going all day. One a day plus iron gives you 100% full potency of iron in one little yellow tablet.
I did it.
A number one.
I had pizza with garlic. Kiss me.
Garlic?
Come on, kiss me. I got the signal.
Mmm, nice.
Signal mouthwash fights strong mouth odors.
Hamburger with raw onions today. Kiss me.
Onions?
Come on, kiss me. I got the signal.
Mmm, minty.
Signal fights strong mouth odors. Even garlic, even onions, gives you fresher, cleaner breath. Clinical tests prove it. A kiss will prove it.
Kiss me. I got the signal.
Wednesday on 8 is Enough, Susan discovers she's pregnant.
You'll make a wonderful mother.
Maybe the store will save Susan's marriage.
It's a new beginning.
Then, a gang is kidnapping co-eds for a harem. So Charlie's Angels go to college and bait the trap.
You'll place them in now?
With themselves. And Dan's got to nail the killer of the hottest porno kings in Vegas.
...1953, December, the very first issue of Playboy, and not one of these pretty ladies was born at that particular time. I'm delighted to introduce the playmates of the 80s. Let's meet them. First of all, Victoria, you are gorgeous.
Thank you.
Any idea when your particular pictures will be in the magazine?
Sometime in the spring.
Sometime in the spring? How long does it take? When did you shoot your layout?
Well, each girl varies. It took me about 2 weeks. They came to Hawaii and shot my story, so it took an extra week for that. So about.
Do you live in Hawaii?
Mm-hmm.
Where?
Oahu, right on Diamond Head.
That's where I go every year. We've never met.
Oh, it's beautiful.
But I'll meet you when you do.
I hope so.
When you have your big layout. Do you have brothers and sisters?
Mm-hmm.
Do they know all about it?
Oh, yes. My brother calls me up and says, couldn't you wear anything larger than that little swimsuit I saw you in?
Oh, well, maybe I shouldn't see you when we get to Oahu. He sounds
no.
like he's very strict.
No,
anyway, good
not.
Luck and just lots and lots of good things. We'll be looking for you, okay?
Thank you.
Right next to Victoria. We've got Kim. How are you?
I'm doing fine.
So you're a surfer, I know that.
Yes.
I love just to lie around in the sun.
Yep.
Anybody you think in your family or your love life going to be upset about this?
No, everyone's really happy about it. My father, especially. He gets every issue of Playboy.
The man of taste. So's Hef to have you as a playmate of the 80s. Now we got Phyllis. Hi, darling.
How you doing?
When did you start your layout?
We started in April.
And you'll be out sometime in the 80s? Oh, in the spring.
Yeah.
I'll be looking for the issue with bated breath.
Great.
Good luck.
Thank you.
Okay? Sure. Karen?
Yeah?
When's your big month? When are we going to see you?
I'm not really sure yet. They haven't really picked the month yet. It's
how long ago did they shoot you or your pictures?
About, I'd say 4 or 5 months ago.
How'd they find you?
Actually, I came up to the mansion with a girlfriend of mine, and they told me that I should go take a playmate test. So I took a playmate test, and I guess I passed, because here I am.
Is that kind of nerve-wracking to take a test?
Yeah. I mean, the first time ever being fully exposed, but it's
going to
be all worth it, I'm
pretty sure. I'm sure it is. We wish you luck. Really a lot of luck, okay? Well, and Gina here, who's not only pretty, but you're an actress, right?
Yes.
Why? Why a playmate for you?
I've been involved with Playboy models in Chicago for 3 years, and I've always been on the same floor when the girls were coming in and out. And I've always followed along in the magazine. And the photographers there used to shoot pictorials and pictures that they'd cut my head off. I'd do lingerie things.
Oh, really?
I was a little bit of an exhibitionist, but I wasn't ready for it. But after 3 years and then being out here and being around for the 25th anniversary and seeing all the girls and how like a family it was, I wanted to be part of it too.
You're going to have a big party when that particular issue comes out there with Gina all over it?
I don't know.
I hope you do, and I hope you invite me.
You will be invited if there is one.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Well, there you are. Not the sort of in-depth interviews that Burt Parks would do, but I had fun. They're darling girls. Have you wondered where the girls are found, what towns, and what do they actually go through before they become playmates? If you watch, you may learn a little. Burt, you should watch, too.
My life has been a fairy tale. And it all starts out with dreams and imagining you want to go, like, to an island. And so I did. I went over there, bought a one-way ticket.
Hello, girl, it's been a while.
It was a dream come true. And then all of a sudden, Playboy comes into my life. And it's another dream come true.
Getting over you was slow.
That's seductive look. That's what Playboy's all about. Bringing out your sensuality and your seductiveness to a camera. Not out to a man, really. Though the photographer has a lot to do with it, that's when the photographer comes in. He is the director.
Bring the knee in just a little bit. A little bit more. A little bit more. That's it. Face straight to camera. Really nice. Arch up tall. Good. Tight stomach. Give me more of an arch. Turn the face just a little. Hold that. Tilt the head to one side. Eyes to camera. Chin down. Good. Nice. Part the mouth. Perfect.
I've been shooting for Playboy almost 9 years now. I've done maybe 14 or 15 centerfolds. Gina is somebody we've been trying to shoot for 3 or 4 years now. All of a sudden, one day, the telephone rings.
Perfect photograph.
A lot of my friends told me I should try out for Playboy, but I always doubted myself. As soon as I was accepted, I was real surprised. It's really a special thing, I think. My mother said, might as well show it off. Well, you got it, honey.
Thank you.
Oh, no, there's only one trash bag left.
That's okay.
How am I going to stuff all that in there?
Overstuff it. It's a hefty.
The D can take it. Cause we make it tough enough to overstuff.
Two different industrial-strength plastics let Hefty stretch where most bargain bags break. More stretching for more stuffing, so you can use fewer bags.
All that
in here.
Two-ply Hefty.
Tough enough to overstuff.
Just you and me.
And your brother. And chips that are flat.
But that's all they had.
But they're still flat. Try my Ruffles.
For a lot of people, there's only one potato chip. Ruffles.
Now that's a chip.
Because Ruffles brand potato chips taste better, crispier, with more potato flavor.
You got a lot better taste, my brother's other girlfriend.
Other girlfriend?
With a lot of people, it's Ruffles or nothing.
Grapes in here, absolutely, and
squeeze.
And you squeeze, and not truly. We don't watch it. Not a drop served until it's time.
It's working.
Of course, it's working. Are you kidding? Now watch it. Now taste that, and tell me if that's not good. Why would I lie to you? It's a secret.
Colorful.
It's not from Fredericks of Hollywood. This is from Leroy of Detroit. He's a tacky sucker.
Got any pajamas my size? Level with me.
I don't care if they fit. This is embarrassing.
Honey, but you gotta get with it. These chains are last year's chains.
But they still have a lot of mileage left in them.
We play.
drinking.
Child's dream come true. It's a moment of love, a joyous sensation.
When I looked at Datsun 280ZX and Porsche 924, I also looked at this new Mazda RX-7, and that's all it took.
Just one look, that's all it took, yeah, just one look.
You get a lot of refined sports car with a Mazda RX-7. You also get great mileage, and you get it all at a price that'll really make you look twice.
Yeah, the more you look, hey, the more you like.
When he gives the party, it is beautiful. We're glad you made it. I got a little surprise. F's got a limo for you. No, I don't need a ride. I've got a car, and, you know, I guess I'll go home. We got to do it again.
Richard.
Dorothy.
Do you really like me?
I'm crazy about you.
You know, I thought this whole thing was a big joke.
No, I just think you're marvelous.
I think you're neat.
Oh. Well, you wanted a happy ending, didn't you? Dorothy.
Tomorrow, Captain Steubing heads for a fall when he chases a swinging divorcee on the Love Boat. And on Fantasy Island, Mr. Rourke gives a beautiful woman a night to remember. Sunday, the Orange Crush goes bananas when Mork tries out for a job as a Denver Bronco cheerleader on Mork and Mindy. Now stay tuned for local news next, then Frank Reynolds anchors an ABC News special, The Iran Crisis, America Held Hostage. Followed by Charlie's Angels on ABC Late Night.
Tomorrow, explosive action. First, number two and undefeated Nebraska battles seventh-ranked Oklahoma for the Big 8 title and an Orange Bowl berth, plus other games. Then, the nation's number one all-around quarterback, Mark Wilson, leads undefeated Brigham Young against San Diego State for their conference title. Check local listings on ABC.
Tonight, an eyewitness update. Wanda Miller has a report on a series of robberies. And NHL bad boy Dave Schultz leads the Amerks over New Brunswick. And an old friend returns to the typewriter.
We'll have those stories and more in just a moment.
Take it from Harry James. Your Lowry organ dealer may just be the biggest Santa Claus in town.